This wonderful place has gotta have something to get you feeling better in no time.
And maybe more answers to my past.
Only one way to find out. I understand if you're not ready to share everything about your life with me, but I feel like you're avoiding my questions.
Breezies.
Please stop changing the subject.
And that's nonsense. Is there such a thing as...
Oh, hi!
It's okay, Cloudpuff. These are ponies.
Welcome to my shop. May I offer you some tea? Well, okay. Sure. Whatever you want.
It seems like you're trying to tell us something.
Wow. You don't see this every day, or any day, ever. Okay, every pony. I'm closing early. Let's go see what this is about.
Oh, I can't use my phone to look up which ingredients would work in my new beauty line. So I'll have to go on instinct.
Oh, how do you do that?
Like the Pegasi who came before me. I'll base it on touch and smell. Safflower. That could be nice. Not that one. Ooh, I'm getting notes of grapeseed, jasmine, and glitter essence? I'll take this one. How much? Wait, I can't trade my phone. I may be getting better at this being present thing, but that is too far.
This fabric will be perfect for new curtains for the Crystal Bright House.
Oh, thank you, Unicorn Ancestors, for guiding us to the secret trove of treasure.
The Breezies said this oil has been used to revitalize pony energy since the earliest days of Equestria. Maybe it'll work on dragons? What do you think, Sparky?
This reminds me of something my dad used to have. If only he could see me now, perusing precious objects thought to be lost to history.
He'd be so proud.
Or jealous.
How about you, Misty? Getting any clues about... Huh? Misty?
What did you just see?
I was shopping at a place a little like this. It was definitely Bridalwood. Unicorns everywhere, but I couldn't see who I was with.
I wonder what it was around here that triggered the memory this time.
Cloudpuff? Where did you come from? Mom must be here. I'll be right back.
Darling! I didn't know you were here. How lovely. Can you believe this remarkable place? I've never seen anything like this in all my days.
So you're saying if I can correctly guess what herbs you used in this tea, you'll give me the whole bag? You're on. I've never met a tea blend I can't name in 3 sips.
Hey, sis. How's the mega-pega mindfulness going?
Amazingly. I have never felt more clear. Can't say the same for these Breezies, though.
We've never seen magic like this before.
I tried to take it away from them, but they just started crying.
I think they might have a real problem.
Mind if I stop here? Those fruits look out of this world. Or should I say, inside this tree.
Inside the tree.
Okay. Sure. I'll wait over here. What? Me? Hey! Wait up! A key? But I don't understand. What is this for? This enchanted key will take you to the place you most want to go. One-time use only. Why is this so familiar? It belongs to the door in my memory. But how did you know? What? Where did you go? Hello? Sunny? Wait, no!